Hello everybody, once again we are going to solve some problems depending on the volume of cylinder. Okay, so first problem is, it costs rupees 2200 to paint the inner curved surface area surface of a cylindrical vessel 10 meter deep. Okay, 10 meter deep. If the cost of painting is at the rate of rupees 20 per meter square, find radius of the base, second inner curved surface area of the vessel, and third one capacity of the vessel. Okay, so all the three questions are depend on each other. First question is, we have to find out radius. Without radius we cannot find out curved surface area, and without radius we cannot find out capacity. Capacity means volume of the vessel, volume of cylinder. Okay, so first we will try to take whatever things are given. It costs rupees 2200 to paint the inner curved surface area. Inner curved surface area is CSA. Okay, so 2 pi r formula here we need to use. Of a cylindrical vessel 10 meter deep. So what is given here? 10 meter deep is height. Height of vessel is equals to 10 meters. Okay, height is given. If the cost of painting is at the rate of rupees 20 per meter square. 20 per meter square. Okay, so now first we will think about the first statement. If cost rupees 2200 to paint the inner curved surface area of a cylindrical vessel 10 meter deep. Okay, so curved surface area CSA is equal to 2 pi RH. Okay, so from this we know only height of the cylinder, that is 10. Okay, so here we can put 2 multiply 2 pi R into 10. So it will be 20 pi r. Okay, this is curved surface area. Okay, we can put here value of pi also. So 20 pi r is the curved surface area. Okay, what is the total cost is given? Rupees 2200. But when, what is the charges? Rate of rupees 20 per meter square. Okay, when here you will multiply by 20, that time total charges are rupees 2200. This is total curved surface area. Curved surface area. And this curved surface area we need to multiply by this rate, rupees 20. That time the charges will be rupees 2200. According to the given question, so we will take here 20 pi r multiply by this rate is given rupees 20. So that we will take here 20 is equal to 2200. Okay, curved surface area, area per meter square is equal to 2200. That is given. That amount is given. So here we can take 20 is a 400. 400 pi r is equal to 2200. Okay, so pi r equals to 2200 divided by 400. Okay, so here two zeros we can cancel. So radius we have to find out. Radius equals to 22 by 4 multiplied by this is 22 by 7. So that's equal to 7 upon 20. Okay, so 22 will be cancelled. So radius is equals to radius we got here, radius equals to 7 by 4 meters. Okay, so here we got radius. Now radius we have, so we can find the first answer we got here. Radius of the base is 7 by 4. We can convert into decimal also, or as it is also we can take. Second thing, inner curved surface area of the cylinder we have to find. So second question, inner curved surface area. So that will be 2 CSA of vessel is equal to 2 pi RH. Okay, so 2 multiplied by pi is 22 by 7 multiplied by radius we have 7 by 4 multiplied by h is height is given 10 meter. So that we will take here 10 meter. Okay, so now meter square. So here 7 will be cancelled. 2 2s are 4, 2 5s are 10. Again 2 2 will be cancelled. So your answer will be 22 5s are 110 meters. So this is our second answer. Okay, and finally third answer is capacity of the vessel. Capacity is what? Volume of the vessel we have to find out. So that formula we use, volume of vessel is equal to pi r square h. Volume of vessel or capacity of vessel also we can say. So that is 22 by 2.5 meter. Okay, so this is the capacity of the vessel. Once again, see, we will put a glance. What was given? Cost was given. Okay, rupees 2,400 to paint the inner cut surface area. So here we have taken inner cut surface area. 5 hours. H is given 10 meters, so we have multiplied by 10. So here this is 20 pi r is the cut surface area. What was the rate was given? Rupees 20. So we have multiplied here by 20. That time final amount is 2,200. So 400 pi r. This product is 400 pi r is equal to 2,200. So pi r equals to 2,200 divided by 400. So r equals to radius, you will get 7 by 4 meter after putting the value of pi. Okay. Once we have radius, now we can find out cut surface area. That is, cut surface area is equal to 2 pi r h. So put the values here and you will get 110 meters. And third question is volume of vessel. Pi r square h, volume. We use pi r square h. So that is, when you put here values, that then you get 96.25 meters. Okay. So there are 3 sub questions. Okay. So 3 concepts which are related to the cylinder, volume of cylinder or cylinder. So that we have done. Okay. Hello everybody. One more problem we have taken, that is depend on the volume of cylinder. The cost of painting the outside surface of a closed cylindrical oil tank at 60 paise per square decimeter, 60 paise per square decimeter is rupees 237.60. The height of the tank is 6 times the radius of the base of the tank. Find its volume correct to 2 decimal places. Okay, the question is given like that. So first, what is there asking? The relation is given. The height of the tank is 6 times the radius of the base. Okay, so first we need to assume here, let the radius of tank V small r and height h, okay, h units, okay, centimeters. So let the radius of tank be r and height be h. Radius we have taken r and height we have taken h. Okay. So what is given here? The height of the tank. Height of the tank means according to the given thing. Height of the tank. So h is equals to 6 times the radius, 6 times r. Okay, so this relation we need to use out. Okay, 6 times the radius of the base of the tank. Find its volume. We have to find out the volume of the cylinder. Correct 2 decimal places. Okay, so first the cost of painting the outside surface area of a closed cylindrical tank, which is closed from both the sides. Means total surface area we need to think. We need to think about total surface area of the cylinder. Okay, so total surface TSA of cylindrical tank, PSE of cylindrical tank is equals to what? What we use? 2 pi r, r plus h. 2 pi r, r plus h. Okay. What is given? The cost of painting the outside surface of a closed cylindrical oil tank at 60 paise per square decimeter is rupees 237.60. Okay. So here h is equal to 6 r. So that I am putting now here. 2 pi r, r plus at the base of h we will take 6 r. Okay, so now what you will get here? 2 pi r plus 6 r is 7 r. So 7 2 is 14 pi r square. 14 pi r square. Okay, so what is that total surface area of cylindrical? Okay, so now of oil tank at 60 paise per square decimeter. Okay, per square decimeter. Is rupees 237.60. This is given 60 paise, but amount is given in rupees. So this 60 paise we need to convert into rupees. Okay. So when you will multiply here, 14 pi r square multiply by 60 paise. 60 paise means 60 upon 100 rupees is equal to, when you will multiply here, that time you get 237.60. Okay. So now can cancel this 0. Okay, so 2 3s are 6, 2 5s are 10. Okay, so now what is, what you will get here? 14, that I am taking now here, 14 multiplied by 22 by 7 multiplied is equal to 237.16 multiplied by 5 upon 44 multiplied by 5. Okay, so when you will solve this, when you will solve that, then you will get R square is equal to 9 decimeter. So R is equal to 3 decimeters. Okay, so we got the radius. Okay, we need to do these calculations. So you will get radius 3 decimeter. Okay, because unit is given decimeter. So now, what is the question? We have to find out volume. Correct to decimal places. Okay, so we have radius now. But to find out volume, which formula we are going to use? Pi r square h. Volume is equal to pi r square h. So we must know height, but here relation is height equals to 6 times radius. Height is equal to 6 times radius. So 6 multiplied by radius is radius we got here 3. So 6 3 are 18 decimeters. So height. So we have, so radius we have 3 and height is 18. So we will do in that formula, that is 22 by 7 multiplied by radius is 3 into 3 multiplied by 18. Okay, so now find out the product. This we will find out product of this, that then volume we will get 509.14 decimeter cube units. So we need to do this calculation. 18 into 3 into 3 into 22 divided by 7. So finally you will get 509.43 decimeters. Okay, so what was given? See once again here. The relation was given. Height is equal to 6 times radius. So h is equal to 6 times radius. And TAC. Why we have given TAC? Because they have told us the cost of painting the outside surface area of a closed. It is closed means we need to think about curved surface area and top and bottom also. So here we have taken total surface area. Total surface area we have to use this formula 2 pi r plus h. So 2 pi r, when you put here h is equal to 6 r, you will get 14 pi r square. Rate is even 60 paise. So 60 paise we need to convert into rupees. So 60 divided by 100 and that final amount is equal to 37.60. So when you multiply this, that then r you will get 3 decimeter. Height, we can find out height is equal to 6 times radius. So 6 multiplied by